We thought, let's start a mission which can run through people's mind and get imprinted. For example, Unite India. So we decided to do a mammoth task, and that's why we decided we'll do something which can shake the base for some time until we take up the next event. Fourteen cyclists left from Bombay at morning 6, and after a gruesome journey of 9 hours, where two of them almost had a death escape, they managed to reach Kolhad. After an hour's break of having a quick brunch, these cyclists then became intrepid kayakers and kayaked through the night for 23 hours and unfurled the huge national flag of 67 feet by 44 feet at Kolhai Fort.
तिरंगे को देख के तो हर किसी के मन में दिल में और पूरा बॉडी में जोश आ जाता है बस वही फीलिंग से हमारी फ्लैग के लिए